Hey guys, today I have another LU exclusive die coming out of the die lab. This is a ultra Canadian head, obviously. We have the Canadian leaves going throughout the whole entire head. A nice big one here on the ball stop, strung up with a piece of East Coast mesh. This one's going to Stephen Keogh. So check this one out and stay tuned for more exclusive Ultra Dies. And if you're interested in this die, it is available now online and in stores, so check it out.